Okay, welcome to the Clinical Maintenance Desktop. Today I'm going to show you how you can turn on the green light on Norton Search. You can see here I've done a search inside Google for Kung Fu Maintenance, and we don't have a green light or any kind of indicator whether any of these sites are safe or not. It's a pretty nice feature inside Norton. I don't work for them or anything like that. I just think it's a pretty really good software, and one very nice feature of it is this green light. Well, I recently updated and all of a sudden the green light next to web searches was gone, and so it took me a bit to figure out how to turn it on. I figured other people might have the same trouble. So here it is. What you do is up here, this little three bar top right corner, click that, brings down a menu, click on settings. Within the settings here you'll see extensions, and it's kind of faded. Click on extensions, and then you'll see it'll bring up Norton after you've installed Norton, of course, and click enable, and now we can close this, and I'll refresh the page, and now you'll see all these OK marks. This is Norton's rating, Norton ratings for whether a website is safe, the Norton Safe Web settings. Pretty nice feature, very very useful, makes it a little bit easier when you're researching something. I definitely don't like clicking on things blindly, not knowing whether the site is okay or not. It's nice to have that feature there. So that's how you turn on the green light in Norton Antivirus.